JD's wild adventures. And here we are in a cave. Again, in a cave, scary, filled with bats.